Welcome to School Focus. I'm your host, Melissa Payne. The school division's television production program is giving students the chance to learn advanced production techniques while creating their own high-quality videos. Stop frame editing, also known as 3D animation, is a popular technique used in the professional video production industry. These students in the television production program at Hylton High School are learning this skill while creating their own videos. This course begins with learning about the history of television and radio production before moving into lessons like 3D animation.
I mentor with them. I help them design it. We do our one-on-ones. We decide how we're going to, make this happen. We decide what activity and what movement is going to happen for their stop frames. And the nicest thing I love about it is they're creative. It's their own creativity.
Freshman Nathan Green has had an interest in video production since childhood. He explains 3D animation.
When you're filming, it's pretty much just 30 pictures per second. So in each shot, you're actually taking a picture, then moving it just slightly to take another picture. And once strung all together, it creates your video.
The students are in class every other school day for an hour and 40 minutes. They spent about 2 to 3 weeks in the pre-production and production phases of their projects, followed by a few weeks of editing their 1 minute videos. They can take the skills that they learn in this class and use it in a real world application, such as creating videos for a company's website. Another valuable lesson this class is providing is that most students already have a camera at their fingertips. Most cell phones are equipped with high-quality cameras. Many students are using these to shoot their videos. The television production program is one of many career and technical education programs offered by the school division that allows students to transfer from their base schools to attend. To find out more about this program and other CTE programs, visit the school division's website and look at the academics and programs menu. That's it for this edition of School Focus. Join us next time as we bring you more news and highlights from around the school division.